세야 저기요 모두 세야
저기요
अरे वेट का
बाबा इधर पहले हमको कैसे दे यार
वेट हमारे साथ यहां पे
हियर राइट से राइट से
हियर अंजना सेंटर उधर का हियर
यहां पे
मैडम यहां पे
राइट साइड
सेंटर प्लीज धन्यवाद
अंजना जी आगे
हियर
अंजना जी आगे
बाबा ये वाइट
अंजना जी
So here on the second mark.
So here in the center. Thank you.
अभी हो गया ना
सब सेकंड
थामा थामा
ऑल राइट हियर सो हियर सो हियर स्ट्रेट
थैंक यू
On the second mark. Yeah.
This one.
Yeah. Your right
side.
Right, please. Sir. Second mark. All right, hold on. Okay,
Yes.
मैम मैम यहाँ पे यस हाँ गिव इट मैम यहाँ पे
लास्ट में ले रहा उसके लिए
वहीं पे मालूम है सेकंड मार्क बोल जी आ
गई यहां पे
बोल जी राइट
बोल जी या
सोनल
बोल जी
यस मैम या
राइट
सोनल मैम ये
सोनल सामने
ओके थैंक यू
यस मैम मैम सुनो मैम यस यस या
Okay. Are you going to ask this question? It's fantastic. I'm here for Nishka. I'm wearing a beautiful design by Nishka, and so I'm feeling really good. And it's great. I think Grazia is a great magazine, and I am a reader, so I'm here to support them, and I think it's going to be fun inside.
I think Grazia is it stands for Easy Chic, and my clothes are Easy Chic, so I think it's great to be here for these awards, and I think it's great that a magazine can appreciate Easy Chic clothes, which are wearable and versatile. So I'm really happy to be here.
Thank you.
Thanks. So what would you like to?
Yeah, but why are we talking about films here? It's a fashion event, so I think we should stick to that.
I would like to know, Nishka, this is your first award after really long, so what do you like to say about the award?
I'm really excited to win this award because I think it's very fitting for my clothes to win a Grazia award. It is about everyday wear, which makes a girl feel very confident, and you can wear it in many ways. So I'm really excited to get this award today.
Would you like to tell us what Sonal's wearing tonight?
She's wearing a gold t-shirt and high-waisted pajama pants, which are from my latest collection, and it is very easily glamorous. And you can wear it, you can feel very comfortable and confident in it. So she is wearing something from my new collection.
And Sona, would you like to say something about the outfit?
I love it. I think the one thing that I really like about Nishka's clothes are that they're very, very effortlessly sexy and glamorous. You know, she's never trying too hard to, you know, put a look together. It's just like as if everything just flows. And I love the fabrics that she uses. They feel really nice on the body, and they fall very well. So it's perfect for me because these are the two things that are very important. The fabric has to be nice. It's nice and airy and young and cool and fresh. So yeah. I think it's that is something which is always welcome because you know education is what decides the future of a country, and I think the youth is that we need, especially in our country, to be more aware of what's going on, and especially in the politics right now since the elections are going on. So yes, definitely, I think we there's always room for improvement, and it'll be great if it gets better. I think my fashion tip would be, like I said, I really like Nishka's style, and that's exactly how what my style also is, very casual and very effortlessly chic. And I just feel that never try too hard, never try to ape anyone, because that's when you make a fool of yourself. So just be yourself and keep it simple. Yeah, the movie's called Legend. It's it released on 28th of March, and it's doing very, very well.
Thank
you.
Come
there.
It's a
special. Hello.
Yeah, right. Right, yes.